I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. Confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman knew very much wished to live. I'm scared. The father told her this was her task. Clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Let go. into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Fool me once, shame on you.
Fool me twice.
None of us are perfect.
We all
make mistakes from time to time. Even myself.
Thank you. spark boiler somewhere inside Footy was using at last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it! Hop to! Ain't got much time! Any problems?
No. Couple of the petty steel wall that we got on. Door.
It doesn't look too bad. You'll be alright. Just keep pressure on it. Yeah. I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us? We're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit.
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I need a casualty report.
We're recruiters!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. Plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, bro.
Okay, then.
I say?
This prison's a surefire foothold for us.
Nothing beats Montana skies. Even faith can't spoil that.
Over here.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here. Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the place.
Folks have been tricked or coerced or forced to walk the 13 steps to enlightenment. It's the most horrible propaganda you can imagine.
My wife, load of fire, caught me the darn socks. There doesn't feel like I'm using a lot.
Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
How you making out? Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. And then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You saved her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie.
Beautiful. My kiddo played his best games on days like these.
Sure, fire, but
I wish you could enjoy the weather without this shit weighing on our backs.
People got a safe place thanks to you.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
Here, slow down, miss. Let's just talk for a second.
Here. It's the first time I felt safe
in
a while.
I need help! Over here. If I were you, I'd put that gun down. Nice and slow. How you making out?
A lot of bears around these parts. We should have kept some of those Minkler Vermeer bear spray bottles. It was good to be in swing.
Cursed.
down. Everyone take a deep breath here.
Here. sharp.
Steve, God damn it! You just want to face tricks.
Let's do this.
Please don't give a shit about conservation. I'll shoot anything in a heartbeat. I don't know if we can come back from this.
God damn! Who's that shoes? Just watch his hustle!
People out here are self-sufficient. You got no choice. One thing's done for you. Move to the city.